The Frankie Files.
My why for pulling the trigger on doing this book and my whole life wasn't actually related to the cult. It was related to the army. This woman, this low-ranking Mexican-American soldier named Vanessa Guillen, was murdered.
Yes, ma'am.
She disappeared. They didn't look for her.
Yes.
I will never forget. I'm sitting in the dark in my house, super triggered. Mm. And I'm like, why won't they stop killing us, right? Raping us, beating us, killing us.
Yes.
And I had that realization that it's the parallels of kids in a cult and women in the military. Somebody is going to have to tell their story, bleed their soul onto the table, and not care about the blowback from the group, which is really hard for military women. And I was like, somebody is going to have to tell this story at the national level and make people care. And then I was like, oh no, it's me.
The Frankie Files.